Today in wine history, Prohibition in the United States was repealed in 1933, and the Savinière AOC outside of Angers was designated in 1996.